By the time I made it up the stairs, I found your father fighting for his life. It was terrifying.
Derek, no!
Even foaming at the mouth. It was like I was staring into the eyes of a rabid beast. That I realized what I'd done. Your father was so calm and brave.
Ish, you need to leave right now. Go to your room and lock the door. You are never here. You understand me? Morticia! Put this back on the table. Go!
Your father took the blame and ordered.